pretty strange things can happen inside that boxing ring, and that was a good example of it. How was that from your point of view? You obviously did hear the instruction to stop box.
I think I was outboxing him cleanly. The main shots he caught me with were after the break, you know, seconds after the break. And he caught me with three clean shots after the break. The referee scored two of them as shots after the break. But this is boxing. We follow our rule set. And the rule set is defined by the referee. And when he calls break, you know, boxers need to step apart. I stepped back and he landed the clean blows. I carried on. I dug deep to continue after the shots. And, you know, he continued. But I thought I was outboxing him cleanly. And what prospects do you know? At 14-0, they're taking on knockout artist Mexicans. It's pretty unheard of. So I thought it was a performance where I showed a different side of me tonight.
And you needed to show a lot of maturity there to take the knee in the corner, take the time that you were allowed to take, let your head clear, make sure that you got everything out of the situation you needed.
That's it. You know, was a blow, like I said, that was after the break, a clean shot. And I didn't get caught with many clean shots in there. And the three that I did were after the bell, after the break. So, you know, I listened to my corner and took my time to recover before I carried on and dug deep and continued to outbox him.
So, Callum, we know the British title situation. It is frustrating for Harlem. He would have hoped to have been slid into that, into the frame for that at least. It doesn't look like it's going to happen. How are you going to move in next?
Well, you know, activity is the key, but I mean, I just come back to the performance tonight. This is was a fantastic Mexican, unfortunately, a very unsavoury boxer, but a fantastic fighter, actually, on paper. And Harlem in his 14th fight, just stepping up at this, you know, 15-0 now, and we're moving forwards. You know, he could have taken the easy way out in there tonight. If he would have said to the referee, I can't continue, end of, it would have been a disqualification. That's the rule, simple as, for the people at home, just so you understand. He didn't have to continue, he wanted to continue. I was nervous. I saw that the three punches after the break were and affected him. But he came roaring back in. He stormed into the ninth round, he almost knocked him out. So fantastic to see this. I've said this man will be a world champion, 100%. He will lift the world championship, and you know, we're gonna keep him active, keep stepping out.
And just quickly before we let you go, the other Eubank, Chris Jr. Everybody wants to know, Conor Benn, is it going to happen?
We're talking.
Okay, we'll leave it there. Harlem, congratulations.
Thank you very much.